Hey Tim, so final project here. Kind of went with the concept you said that you would do if you were building this. Got my, I believe it's, I don't know how many teeth, to my 12 tooth, back to my, I want to say it's 60 teeth, back to my 12. My shaft is then going to this makeshift paddle that I have made. Gets it going at high RPM, and that's about it. Just a basic gear train, then a paddle, and hitting the ball 8 feet.